Meanwhile, here in Montana, influenza has claimed 3 more lives, bringing the total to 9 deaths across the state since October.
1,200 new cases are confirmed, which represents the most cases in a week since flu season began. That number brings the season total to more than 8,500, with 361 patients hospitalized.
Yellowstone County saw 110 new cases, bringing the county total to more than 800, still second to Gallatin County that's seen more than 1,400.